Hey guys, today I'm going to show you how to make a hamster, no, a tiny hamster, cucumber slushy, yeah, slushy. So the way I'm going to do this is, first I'm going to present everything, and I'm going to do this a lot in the video, because I'm going to get things over here. That I already did, and yeah, sorry, I'm in the kitchen, I need to do this here, because, yeah, okay, and, yeah, okay, so let's begin. The first thing you should, you need to have is a work surface that is already used, or is a thing you use a lot. Now, I'm using a usual cutting board. I don't know what you really call it, but yeah. So yeah, I'm using that today, and my mother already used it, as you can see. And I did a test drive on the video. That didn't really work out the way I planned, but it worked out kinda good. Okay, so you'll need a cucumber. Obviously. Now, I already cut mine, and you cut the cucumber into small pieces, and I also recommend that you need to cut the cucumber into a decent size, into a decent size. This isn't really thick, but yeah, it's decent. Okay, so, and I also recommend that you use a knife like this, because it helps the cucumber, cut easily. Okay, and you cut it in tiny pieces. And I'm going to demonstrate here what you need to do to separate the peel from the cucumber. The cucumber. So you cut a piece in, and you cut the peel off. It's all right if the peel breaks or the flesh breaks of the cucumber, but yeah, that's totally all right. Okay. And I'm just saying, I am 8 and my birthday is like really close, and I am going to do a lot of things on that day if I may. I don't know. Yeah. So, yeah. Okay, so yeah, I separated the peel and the flesh of the cucumber, and it's easier to, like, tore the peel apart, because if you try to cut it, it's, like, sticky. It's, like, stretchy. Yeah, it's not sticky or stretchy, but still, it's hard to do it. So yeah, I'm gonna skip this part where I cut these pieces, but you still need to cut it really small, tiny hamster. Yeah. Okay, so I'm gonna skip that, and yeah, then we'll go on. Okay. I'm sorry, the knife fell. Okay, so here are my chopped up cucumber pieces. Yeah, okay. So now we're going to put it into... Hi! Sorry, that was my dog. Okay. So we're going to put it into a container. Any small container that your hamster can eat out of. I already used this one, so totally alright. I'm just using a bottle cap, and yeah. So first, all that we gotta do is put it in. Put some more in here. So yeah, now it's all filled up. And you may, if you want to, you can like put a... What are you doing? I'm sorry, let me just... Okay, I'm back. you need to, or you can. You can like put a seed on top here. So I'm gonna go get that, and yeah. Then I will almost go to the second part of this video. It's also in this video, but still. Okay, here I am back. I also have my hamster here. Say hi, Yami. Hi. Hi. Okay, and I have a sunflower seed here. And I'm going to put it on top, like cherry on top, and a sunflower seed. Okay, now let's see if it works. Okay, here I am. Let's put him down. Okay. Oh, you drop it.
I drop it.
Okay.
Oh, you ate it, Lammy. Yeah, you're eating it. Come on.
Huh? Wait. Okay, just delete it. Hello? 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 Just, okay, you don't want to eat it? Okay, I can think that it's fed up because really, he ate the thing 3 times already. I can think that it's fed up. You can't eat. Okay, never mind. Let's just go and put him back. I'll be right. So, yeah. Wow, okay. I run fast. Okay. So, yeah. The next thing I'm going to do, put that to the side, I will need a banana. So, banana. Okay. Nah. Why is this so tricky? Yeah, let's just cut this piece off. There. You. This looks disgusting. Never eating a banana in my life again. So you need 2 pieces of banana. Put that to the side and put this to the side. Yummy, banana. Okay. So I have a usual bottle piece. Yeah. Okay, so I haven't told you what we're even going to make. We're going to make a hamster hamburger. Well, vegetarian hamburger because this is good. I'm sorry, but I need to eat this. I love bananas. Put in the comments, do you love bananas? If you do, say, I'm a winner. No, winner. Cause yeah. Not a winner, a winner. Oh no, I can't believe that. Okay, we're transporting it. I thought to make a sandwich, but I don't think it would work, so I'm gonna do the step over again, but I'm just not gonna cut it. I'm just gonna eat this. If you like bananas and kiwi, this is really a hamburger for you. Okay, so I got basically the banana is my the banana is my you know, burger patties. Okay, so I got some kiwi here. This is going to be the lettuce. Okay, so let's put the kiwi lettuce on here. Kiwi lettuce. That's great. Okay, so the the other stuff is over there, so I'm just gonna go. Got it. Okay. So this is going to be the patty, or the meat, or something like that. So I know this doesn't look like one, but I trust that it is. Yeah, okay, so really? There. Okay. Yeah, I guess I made it. Yeah, okay. You can also use anything for the lettuce or something like that. So yeah, I guess I made it. Let's go test it. And I just really need to clean up. I am really organized. Just saying. Okay. I'm back. Doing no, it's tomato sauce.
Do you like it? It's not a fail, guys. He's actually eating it. No way. You're not fed up with that, are you? He's like taking it apart and then eating it. Oh, that's okay.
Think of that, huh? Great, no?
Oh, I can't believe it yet. Oh, great. I love you, Harry. I love you.
No, no. I didn't say stop eating. Yeah.
You are really cute.
Do
you know that?
Oh, no, you're wet. Okay. So guys, this is my last one. Say bye, honey. Bye. Okay, he says bye. And bye, subscribe to make more. Because I don't know what to make more videos of. And I also have a Lego. I can make videos of that. So yeah. Okay, bye. Subscribe, comment. And remember of that I love banana, was it? Yeah, banana. And I love banana. If you like banana, like me, say, I'm a winner. I'm a winner. Okay, so bye, you guys.